I don't know what to do anymore. Like, my Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays were spent with sports.
I know. I feel the same way.
It's like, I actually have to talk to people now. Like, mm-hmm. there's this girl that said she was my girlfriend, and...
I remember. Who was her name?
I think it was Bridget. I don't really know.
I know. She kept interrupting the game.
She did all the damn time. Yeah, I don't know. She was more bearable when there was sports going on.
Exactly. Exactly. Wow. I know.
My goodness. It's like, even family. Like...
They want to be around and talk to you all the time?
But there's dunking happening.
You're like, I don't care if it's your birthday. Like, shit, the game is on.
Like, why can't we say happy birthday and Steph's playing? I feel like those are two things we can do.
We can definitely do that. Man. I mean, I want to do that shit.
Yeah. Seems like a conspiracy.
What's the conspiracy?
They don't want to see the Lakers be great and get another ring. They don't want it.
They really...
They ruined it all.
You might be right.
They canceled the NBA... A week after LeBron beat both Kawhi Leonard and Giannis. Those are the only two people that could have stopped LeBron from getting another ring. Hear me out. Yes, because this is what it was going to be. One, Kobe died. RIP Kobe. Well, who's going to win for Kobe? The Bean Bryant. You know how it was going to happen? It was going to be probably like finals, you feel me? They beat the Clippers in one game because they suck. All right, we're in the finals now. It's going to be us and the Bucks. Yeah. It was going to be a hard spot series because I respect the Bucks like that.
Yeah.
They was going to win like the first two games. They were going to take those two games. Then we was going to win game three. Then they was going to win game four. Then it was going to be 3-1. But then we have a two-game winning streak. You feel me? So then we get to game seven, and then LeBron goes, I'm not wearing 23 tonight. I'm wearing 24 for Kobe tonight. And then Anthony Davis goes, you know what? I'm going to wear number two for his daughter. And it was going to be beautiful. And then Anthony Davis was going to drop like 50 points and 20 rebounds. And somehow he got like 7 assists. I don't know who's passing the ball to, but he did it. And then he was going to have 2 steals. It was going to be sensational. And then he was going to win finals MVP because deep down, it's still fuck LeBron. But I don't want to be like that. But I love Kobe some ways.
They wasn't going to win anyway. Yeah.
Hear me out, you hating-ass nigga.
Generation.
Hear me out. Kawhi was going to lose. Giannis was going to lose. Anthony Davis was going to get MVP, and then Space Jam was going to come out, and then, the NBA don't want Space Jam to be great. They don't.
They don't want LA to be great. I hate it. Fucking Corona.
Stupid coronavirus.
Damn.
You want to get tacos?
Yeah, let's go.
Cool. Let's get a Lakery running.
How do I say?